following program was made possible in part by a student-centered tuition enhancement grant provided by the Student Governing Association of Kansas State University.
What's up, Wildcats? It's Friday, December 9th. I'm Ross Jensby, and if you are looking for something to do, you've come to the right place, because this is Wildcat Watch. Finals week is almost upon us, and if you are looking for something to abduct you away from studying, you are in luck. UPC will be showing Abduction all weekend long in Little Theater. Bring your Wildcat ID for a $1 off discount. Check out the UPC website for showtimes. And of course, ladies, this movie stars your favorite werewolf and mine, Taylor Lautner. On Friday, UPC will also host comedian Lauren Ashley Bishop. Lauren will be performing at 10:30 p.m. in Forum Hall at the Student Union. Relieve the stress of Dead Week with some hilarious comedy courtesy of Lauren Ashley Bishop. And the best part, it's free. Finals week also means that it's time for some of our esteemed peers to celebrate their graduations. Graduation ceremonies will be held on Friday for graduate and veterinary medicine students, and on Saturday for all undergraduate students. The graduation ceremonies will be streamed live on the graduation website. The weather outside may be frightful, but not as frightful as Coach Martin and the Wildcats. Support your men's basketball team this Sunday as they take on Northern Florida at 1 p.m. in Bramlage Coliseum. That's it for today. You can check out all of the Wildcat Watch videos on our website at k-state.edu/wildcatwatch. Like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Good luck on finals, Wildcats!